Now, buddy.
I told them you were going to say, rip off your pants and put your shirt around your neck and...
Mm-hmm. You get my shoes off.
Hey, no, you're good.
Can we all come in?
If you want, I'm in there.
You're wearing that cupboard.
Stop roasting.
You want me? Do I need a shovel? That's what I was going to do.
A shovel?
Yeah,
what for?
No, you won't. You won't want to use that.
I did it go in the cupboard.
Yeah, went in the cupboard. It's in there somewhere.
Oh, what's that?
Yeah. What's happening now?
Something
moved. You went to the right when you slipped away. Do you want to pass me out something?
We might need the pool net, do we?
Pool net, what for?
You don't get them, I'll get them.
What is it?
A little bit of black.
Wow! Yes. I knew it!
Oh, the snake man's here!
Oh, hi,
snake man.
I'm a snake detective.
Yeah, it's a bit pissed off for some reason.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was so scary, guys.
Get the cat back, for Christ's sake.
Is the cat there?
Are they deadly?
Where's the cat?
No, I'm talking to my wife.
It's going up your pants.
Yeah. Are they deadly? Well,
that one would make you real sick.
Yeah, well, some people have died from them. Only usually people that have got issues with their health.
Right.
So anyway, is it, can they clear me a runway so I can get the shovel through?
What do you want to do?
Just back to my car.
Hang on.
Someone's
got to
open the front door.
It's all good.
What's going on, mate?
Come on. You are?
That's been locked.
Yeah, locked.
Somebody was scared that someone was going to come in while we're all here.